haven't heard of it specifically dedicated to like XXXTentacion.
I mean, the best you'll get is maybe a tweet from prison from him. If he can, I don't know if you're allowed.
I think you're allowed to tweet in prison.
I don't see why not.
Alright, we're
about to. They can say like the fun. They got the best Twitter.
Y'all all right, that so quick ass grab.
2-0 against each other, brother versus brother. Roy's fucking dead.
Roy's fucking dead, dude.
Roy sucks.
Yoto's bad.
No, Roy just gets hit under the stage and just dies.
Ooh.
Dang. See, this is one where I don't think Red Team would want to go for the 1v1.
That, like, that down tilt that he just that Yano just got on Jairo and then pretty much killed him. That was a freaking a hidden down tilt, bro. He didn't see that. He was comboing super, and then that down tilt just came out of
random,
nowhere.
Yeah.
That was a stinkiest.
Really good awareness from.
That's what it was. It was a stinkiest.
Wow, what did Jairo was 2 stocks? I thought he just
damn,
lost 1.
Damn, are you serious? Dude, Yano's punish game is so fucking
it's so
good.
It's very
like,
clean.
Why? What the fuck?
Wow, they didn't do anything in that 2v1. I mean, Sohar just kind of like stood back to see, like, let him take care of it.
Oh, that could have been easy. Oh.
Jairo's just dying.
Yeah, this game's pretty much thrown away.
He's got to pull some out here.
Healthy back.
Yeah, he's done.
Right,
the nice thing is that they can easily come back. You just have to get,
yeah, they got to get Roy.
You get Roy off stage. Tap. Little love tap.
He's just an up smash.
Oh, he doesn't take the jump though. Tommy definitely makes it back. No jump right now.
I feel like both.
And the spring stage spike. That was a huge, like, full edge guard across the stage type shit. Never let him land.
Ooh,
oh, wow. Super has been doing a great job just going out and just cleaning up these kills.
Ooh, good back. Okay, it's starting to look a little cleaner now.
For green team, they're just running away with it.
I don't know, it looks like Jahar and Ellipsis are starting to figure shit out.
That's true.
Oh, that was so smart waiting
they
for Amber to recover on stage.
They can do this.
Dude, that's
wow,
what
the
like,
spring. Yeah.
Dude, it's like, nowadays you like have to like,
you have to,
you
yeah.
have to.
You gotta know what move
yeah.
you need to do to save your teammate.
Well,
that
tried to catch that
flying.
That was good
effort from Jairo.
Yeah,
you
gotta lift us out of that situation.
There. Yep. Roy is
okay.
Dead.
Ooh.
You know. So a 9.
They're covering high. What's up?
A 9, baby.
Yeah.
In the works. Make it happen.
Yeah. This is very doable.
Ooh. It's gonna be hard. They would. Sort of the best.
Oh, never mind.
They got it, Tommy. That's where it gets a lot harder, but it is Meta Knight. Anything can happen.
Oh my god.
What?
How y'all don't let him say it with that S-Mash, bro? Y'all know so bad. Oh my god.
Hey, we
I
want to
watch this
again.
Instant replay of Yano just getting smacked in the face without that S-Mash, bro. Shit was sad.
It's really crazy how much stuff has happened since.
Yeah, like he. Yeah, it's stream, bro. Stream delays.
He's like a down tilted his teammate. It's like, nah, fuck this weasel that is Sonic the Hedgehog.
Nah, I love Yano. I ain't hating on that dude.
This is nice. this is nice Christmas music, man.
Every time, I hate, like, every time it goes quiet because I just hear it. Yeah.
Let's get
into
it, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what's gonna happen?
What?
You know what? We're gonna have time after singles to do random shit.
Dude,
I'm definitely gonna go out and buy eggnog.
Bro, I want
for me.
I'm gonna see if people wanna run to Zap Zone and hang out there
God.
The bracket after pools. I'm trying to get fried as fuck and go to Zap Zone and play some arcade games, you feel me?
So I think they're discussing their plans. So they've banned FOD and Dreamland. Okay. So either they're gonna go to Dreamland. Okay. It was either that or like WarioWare. Literally just from the two bands. Whoa! I love this stage. I think this is sick. Not Dreamland, but this skin.
Oh
Dreamland.
Wow, this is a really nice Dreamland scene.
Yeah. Dude, you'll be on today, Sean. Wow, I did not think Yoda was gonna live that for a second.
footsies between Jihiro and Yano.
Dude, Lansing bi-weekly's made my deck hard as fuck.
East Lansing bi-weekly made my deck. Oh, that was so sick. Oh my god, I thought I thought Super was gonna hit me.
I thought so too, that'd but yeah, Jihiro's just fun. Living. But a fair from
Ellipsis is gonna take Ellipsis care. Ellipsis just killing everybody.
Doesn't matter.
He just got the Glock man.
On sight.
Oh, it's like
on sight.
On sight. We got 3 money games.
3 man.
Should've been narrow to shoot.
This is weird, like, I can't really tell what they're trying to do, because it seems so random. I love that, just keep the spring just in the middle of the stage. Just a major inconvenience for everyone. I can't hear you.
One thing that Jihiro is doing that I'm not too big of a fan of is he's up airing after these down tilts are really high percent when he should be like now being up
air. Oh, okay, okay.
Or airing or anything but up air, honestly. Especially on this stage. Good save, that's super.
Yeah. This song's just so fast, you just get there at any point.
Oh, that was such a nice footstool.
Up throw footstool, okay. I like it.
Dude, Nado as a landing option is actually a pretty good mix up. People aren't really expecting it.
Woo! Up air from Yano just led to a Sonic up air, I think. Yeah,
these right. Team combos today.
They're insane, yeah. People showing up for teams today.
So what?
I'm glad people are showing up in teams today. Whoa, see a super. That just seems like a quick kill.
What? Ellipsis is like, we got flip through combos too. What's up? Look at that little grid. Look at him gritty, bro.
He knows what he did. Wow, so this is pretty much even. Yeah. That is, percent-wise, it's a bit shaky, but...
Yeah, y'all know
anything can really happen. That is the worst possible outcome.
That was not a good option.
That was a good idea.
Yeah.
It just went so sad.
Yeah. Good concept, horrible execution.
It's like, dude, I got them both right here. Like, alright. Let me hit them with the big-ass box.
Or the credit card, whatever the fuck it is.
You know it was an up smash, I think. Oh, no, it wasn't fair.
Him. Yeah,
it wasn't fair.
Fair to everybody.
So your card gets declined, and you get your buddy to pay.
Okay, I believe in this.
They just hang back.
Give Yoda. Okay.
That's all they gotta do.
Yeah.
And he's right on 100%.
Dude, this is actually doable.
It's really hard, though. It's not, oh my god. What the fuck?
Oh, that was a bad game. That was Roy with off stage there.
Oh! And that's 2-0.
That is a clean 2-0.
Yono and
Yono's
Super.
Yono's still ass, though.
Yono's not ass.
Yono's so bad. Hey, Yono.
Top 7 of the
stage. Dude, this entire set was just... My entire commentary was me just saying you're bad. I was like, Yono's so bad.